Hello and welcome to Azure Wala YouTube channel. We are in part 99 of Microsoft Certified Associate series. So far we have completed 170 questions in previous videos. Today we are going to look into question number 171. Question 171. You create an app service plan named Plan 1 and an Azure web app named Web App 1. You discover that the option to create a staging slot is unavailable. You need to create a staging slot for Plan 1. What should you do first? To understand it better, let's go to Azure portal. We are in Azure portal. We'll go to App Service Plans. We'll create app service plan. Select resource group RG1. And we'll go to pricing tier. Here we will explore the pricing plans. We'll click on features. Here we can see the staging slots, which plans we can add the staging slots to. So here we will short it by staging slot. If the tier of app service plan is free tier, then we cannot add any staging slot, so it would be unavailable. If the tier of app service plan is basic, then also we cannot add the staging slot. If the app service plan tier is premium, we can add 20 staging slot. If the tier of app service plan is standard, we can add 5 staging slots. Further, let's go to learn.microsoft.com. We are on setup staging environments in Azure App Service page in learn.microsoft.com, and we'll scroll down. You can use a separate deployment slot instead of the default production slot when you are running in the standard, premium or isolated app service plan tier. Let's understand how the deployment slots look like. We are on stackify.com and on the page why Azure deployment slots are awesome and how to use them. For example, we do have two deployment slots. The green one is staging one and the blue one is the production one. Both are having different URLs. One is having staging.website.com URL and another slot is having production.website.com URL. The magic of deployment slots: you can now swap the staging deployment slot with the production within your same app service. When you do this, users will notice almost nothing and experience no downtime. So this is the greatest advantage of having a staging deployment slot. Let's go back to question. Therefore, it seems the app service plan is running on free tier or shared tier or basic tier. And app service plan tiers need to be scaled up to either standard tier or premium tier or isolated tier. Therefore, option A from plan 1, scale up the app service plan, is the correct answer. I hope this video was informative for you. Please hit the like button, subscribe to my channel, press the bell notification icon. Thank you for watching this video. See you in next video.